Here at Body Organics, and I'm in Darwin at Encore Pilates. Today we're doing an exercise around hip extension and improving gait in tower stage of gait. So what we've done is we've put Sarah into a nice little angle. So we're going to take her feet down a little bit lower, pressing her heels in and pressing her toes down. She should start to feel a bit of a wind up of the hamstrings. She's going to bring her hips forward. Forward, good. Then she's going to take her torso back against the wall, and she's got her arms a little bit wider maybe, so she's got a nice little bit of triceps happening. Hinging back, pressing back. Now you'll feel, feel that little tremor of truth in your hamstrings. So now from there, what you're going to do is press into the ball, and I'll get out of your way, and you can take a stride forward. Good. So we should do about 10 of those, trying to improve her toe stage of that hamstring hip extension, getting that nice little bit of tricep work as well. Thank you and enjoy.